All right, I want to show you guys a quick way to calculate your max operating depth while using NITROX. It's very important. We talked about it before. I'm not going to get into it, but you really need to know your max operating depth, or MOD. So here's the equation. You need to know your PPO2, and I've said it before, the max PPO2, as you know, is 1.6, but we always put 1.4 just to be safe. You need to know your FO2. Let's just say you're using 32% NITROX, because that's the most common one that you get at a dive shop. So let's go from there. Here's the equation. It's a pyramid. Your PPO2 divided by your FO2 times your pressure. So we know that we're gonna do 1.4 for our PPO2. And we don't have this. This is what we're looking for. We know our FO2 is 32%. So that's 0.32. So 1.4 divided by 0.32, we should get 4.6. So we have 4.6. We need to find our depth for our max operating depth. So here's an easy way to do it. It's 4.6 minus 1 for the surface, 3.6 times 10, that is 36 meters max operating depth. So your dive computer and calculators, you can do this a lot easier, but there's a lot of guys that want to plan every detail of their plant dive to be safe. And if you're using any percent of NITROX, you need to really, really know your max operating depth, or a lot of problems could happen. So this is a quick and easy way without a dive computer or anything to calculate your max operating depth. There you go.